Okay guys, day two. This is almost finished. Got one small thing here and one small thing here to put some filler in. This is gonna be taken care of. This part is finished. This part is finished. Just primer on this sucker when I'm finished with all this. And this side. This is a little bit worse. But it's coming along. I'm gonna put filler on this part to get it straight, and I'm gonna put some filler here, get this straight. And as you see, this fucking roof is leaking. Hi boys and girls, an update on the van here, mobile home. As you see, got a bit left. I got today and tomorrow to paint this sucker. This backside is finished for primer. This side is finished for primer. So, it's not much left. Got some stripes covered here. I'm gonna prime it and block everything like this piece of shit here and some small pieces here, and I'm probably gonna have to sand all this. If you look at the texture on this paint, I don't know if you can get it, but it's a lot like peeling paint. Cracks all over it, so I think it's some kind of rattle can paint on top of real paint, and after a while that rattle can paint cracks up. I don't get paid to take that away, so I'm gonna paint over it. I'm using, let's see, K epoxy. This is red brown, as you can see. And then I got myself some contour polyester primer surfacer from Eastwood. And that's the one I'm gonna sand
That one I'm going to use just like a normal primer. Got bare metal here and here and there. Got some bare metal on this. And I've got some bare metal on this sucker too. So, I'm gonna paint that with the epoxy, and then I'm gonna go over it with the Eastwood product. Okay guys, bit of an update. I've got epoxy primer on this sucker now. And I think I'm gonna chip guard it up on that prime bit there, just to be on the safe side. And then I'm gonna chip guard it around this on the inside and the outside. So let's do that and I'll be back. Okay, an update. This side is almost complete. Yeah, chip guard. And guess what? I ran out of ship guard. I thought I had two spray cans, but the other can was wax. And that wasn't what I wanted, so I need to go and buy myself a chip guard. So I need to finish this. And later today I'm gonna put on this sandable filler polyester primer surfacer gray on all the places where I had done bodywork. Hi tubers. An update on camper polyester primer surfacer on this one. And as you see back here, something happened. It was a shitty job before. Now I have to sand all this down with maybe 600 water. Then paint it. This side is a little bit better, but you still have this fucking rain, sorry for the expression, but because of the humidity, that's also something that I need to take care of. As you see here, I hate this fucking garage. I need this fucker painted tomorrow. So, I hope I can sand this tonight. I think it said about an hour and a half drying time for sanding, so I'm gonna give it 2 hours. Maybe 2.5 because of the shitty weather. What time it is it? It's 4:15. 4:06. 6:15. 6:30. Let's say about 6:30 maybe tonight. So what am I going to do? As you see, it's raining. As you can hear, drops on the fucking roof and dribbles down the side. Okay, let's see what I can do. Go home and eat, or stay here and get high on the fumes. I think I go home and eat something. Go on an anger management course, maybe. Tell the guy upstairs to stop pissing on me. Something definitely wrong with that car. Oh, got some nice cars, man. Okie dokie, let's go home and get something to eat. Bye for now.